So our next one is going to be focusing on pronating and resupinating. So what we're going to do is we're going to take the small or the one black thick wedge, and we're going to elevate our metatarsals. Okay, so we're just going to elevate the metatarsals right here. And now from here, it's going to be an ankle rocker, and I'm going to rotate in because we want to get that supination, but then also want to resupinate. So I'm gonna come in, resupinate. So you should feel the foot flatten and come back. So with those big toes, you wanna make sure that you're thinking that there's a orange that you're smushing instead of curling them back, because that's gonna help that foot flatten out, which will be helpful for gait, landing, running, and all that. Okay, so from this angle, if you see, I'm almost getting that in that pronation and then resupinating. Pronation, resupinating. Pronation, resupinating. You notice I'm not leaning forward with the chest. You know, I'm getting that the knee to come forward and track over the toe.